Hello guys, welcome to another video, and today in this video I wanted to show you how to create game launchers on Android phones. So as you can see that the Android games on mobile phones are really small in icon size. So unlike other consoles or even PC which has third-party launchers for games, it looks really bad compared to them. So I wanted to create something like a game launcher on console, just like PlayStation and Xbox, so that the whole image would pop out and the game picture would look so nice. So as you can see here in this homepage, I have four games. The first one being Riptide GP Renegade, and the second one being Bully by Rockstar, and the third one is from Modern Combat 3, and the fourth one is The Amazing Spider-Man 2. So I just turned these icons, these small icons, into these bigger icons just so that it looks amazing on the phone. So when you will hold the phone, you will see that this looks great compared to the small icons on the other page. So for that, how did I do it? So for that, you need an application called KWGT. So this is a custom widget maker. So let me tell you that all four of these are some custom widgets. These are actually widgets that I have here, like this clock widget. So this is actually a widget, and every one of them is a widget. So using KWGT, I made each one of them. So I made a frame, and then I posted the picture in the frame, and then I added the name and added some other things that needed to be done. So now, as you can see, this looks quite cool. So the motive behind doing this is that I just wanted to create something that looks nice on the mobile display. So when you will see this, I'll put a screenshot in the description below. When you will see this in your mobile phone, you will see that it looks so nice compared to those small icons there. So if you want to apply it to your mobile phone, I will leave the link of KWGT and the other application that I will put these files as backup files on the application, and I will also show you the procedure. Okay, so as you can see, there are two applications right now on my home screen. One is KWGT and another is Game Launcher. So you need both these applications. I will link this both application in the description below. So you need KWGT application, the pro version of KWGT application for this purpose. You have to download it from Google Play Store. And after downloading these two apps, you have to hold it on your home screen, click on widgets, and then you have to search for KWGT widgets. So there are a lot of widgets here. So as you can see, I need to add the widget. So here I have to first resize it to your preference. So on the I previously showed you that this is a different size, this is a different size, and there was another one here, the Modern Combat 3 one, which was another one with a different size. So let me make you that Modern Combat 3 size. So for that, you have to shrink it down, and then there is a text called click to set up or long place to resize. You just have to simply tap on it, and then be prompted with the installed widgets of your mobile phone. So after clicking on that, you'll find these things, the Modern Combat 3, the templates that I have made. So you just simply click on Modern Combat 3, and as you can see, this just loaded, and then you have to click on save. Okay, so the first thing is, if you don't have these games that I have here, you have to personally create, you don't have to create anything, you just have to download the image of that game. You have to put it here by clicking on background, and then, oh sorry, no, not clicking on background, you have to put it there by clicking on pick image, and then you have to change the text. As you can see, this is Modern Combat 3 written here, so you just have to click on it, and then you have to change it based on your preference and based on your preferred games. So after that, you just have to create on touch, and then you'll have to create single launch app, and then you have to select the app which you want to launch by clicking on it. So as you can see, I've already selected the MC3 app here, so I don't have to do anything more. So I'll just click on save icon here, top right corner, and then it's saved. And now, as you can see, my widget is done. And when I will tap on this widget, just let me show you. As you can see, by tapping on the widget, the game started running. So that's how you make some dope looking widgets on your mobile phone, just like sorry for the inconvenience. So that's how you make widgets, just like console and PC on your mobile phone, and I think it looks quite nice compared to this small icons. So what's your opinion about this? Definitely let me know about this in the comment below, and I will see you next time.